go down in the woods today, you're sure of a big surprise. If you go down in the woods today, you better go in disguise. For every bear that ever there was will gather there for certain, because today's the day that teddy bears have their pick.
Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3, bungalow, bungalow. This is transmission number 139, Drew 4337 here. 47.8021 degrees north, 123.6044 degrees west, roughly. If anyone's out there, this area seems to be free from the radiation, if you survived the floods and volcanoes. Who could have prepared for that? Well, us. Me and the boys. Well, if you are out there, anyone, you know where to find us. We'll be broadcasting every day, 10 a.m. Pacific Standard Time.
Troop 4337, over and out.
How was that? Did the signal go out? Brian, you have to yell or I can't hear. You have to yell like I'm doing. What? Like this! Jesus Christ!
I think Brian's just messing with you, sir.
Oh, I see. Good one, Brian. I said good one! Ah, you did it again. How's the signal?
Loud and clear, Mr. Levinson, sir.
Excellent.
We still haven't found Derek, sir.
Oh, I'm sure he's fine. He's playing hide-and-seek or something. You know how boys are. Carry on.
Mr. Levinson, sir, I was wondering if maybe I could talk to you about something.
Okay.
Why isn't anyone responding? I mean, we keep sending these messages out. It's been months now since the world kind of, settled.
What's your point, Todd?
There's talk among the scouts, sir.
What kind of talk?
Maybe it was our time? Maybe we were all supposed to go and we didn't, and now we just kind of missed it. Maybe everybody else, they're in a better place now and we're stuck in this kind of nowhere place.
Hey, cheer up, little guy, okay? I am sure your friends and your family, your teachers, neighbors, they all died. Just brutal, awful, horrendous deaths, and they're just rotting. Okay, little pal? So smile. Smile. Yeah. And don't let the sad get you.
The sad?
That little feeling that's tugging at you now, it will eat you alive if you let it. Now listen up. We are in the better place. They're in no place. No place at all. Because
they're dead. So there's no one you miss at all, sir?
Well, of course there's someone. That's why we're sending out our transmissions, aren't we? To reach the special someones. They're out there. I bet.
Thanks, sir.
And run along. Jesus Christ. Why are you still here?
The animals talk now, sir.
What are you talking about?
Kevin said.
Just get out of here.
Yes, sir.
Todd?
Yes, sir.
Throw out those mushrooms we foraged yesterday.
Yes, sir.
You talk now? You talk now, bird? That's what I thought. Of course there's someone I miss. Agatha.
Agatha. Agatha. Agatha.
Sir?
Agatha! Agatha. Agatha.
We met once at that protest, that rally. Me with my Boy Scouts, you with your girl Boy Scouts. And it was a protest for abortion. Either for or against, but we were there and you were there too. And I looked out across the crowd of red-faced people and our eyes met. And you look right through me, down to my core. Do you remember that, Agatha? And then you and your Girl Boy Scouts, you crossed the line, you handed us those boxes filled with Girl Boy Scout cookies, sprinkled powdered sugar and chocolate, and some kind of peanut butter one, which is my favorite. But alas, it was not meant to be. Rain poured down suddenly and crowds scattered and we were separated and that was that. I don't even know if that was your name, but you sure look like an Agatha, Agatha. Maybe you're alive like me, somewhere. And you'll find me if I'm just patient. And we can finally start our life together.
Sir.
Oh, Jesus Christ!
Todd? Don't you ever... How much did you hear?
There's something going on with Brian, sir. I saw him leave camp.
You sleepwalking?
He was careful not to wake me up.
Well, where's he going?
They're all leaving, sir. One by one. Kevin and Derek and the twins and now Brian.
Why?
Because they've got the sad, sir.
The sad?
The sad. It's just like you said. They caught it. It's contagious.
Oh. That is not... I made that... Look, he's fine. Look, he's climbing the antenna tree.
Why the heck is he climbing the tree?
More antenna stuff, probably. Is it making the signal stronger?
It's 3 a.m.
Well, doesn't that ever happen to you? You're just lying in bed in your little sleeping bag, and suddenly you jolt awake, knowing how to fix something needs to be fixed?
Sure, but...
Just cool your jets. Let the kid work his magic. Go to bed, Todd.
Yes, sir.
Well, would you look at that?
Yeah.
Probably just fell.
He jumped.
He fell. The foot slipped.
What's this?
What is it?
A note.
What's it say?
I'm sad.
I still think it was an accident. This is transmission number 230. I've lost count. It's just me and Todd now. And anyone out there, if you are out there, and I'm beginning to think that maybe you aren't, which makes me feel kind of sad. No, No. Nope. Not sad. That is the wrong word for it. It's something else. We mustn't lose hope. At least we have each other. Right, Todd? 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 Todd?
You.
You talk.
Sure.
Do you want something?
I'm just waiting. It's almost time. We're so close now. I'll just let nature run its course.
Ha! Yeah!
That's for mountain lions, not bears.
What are you supposed to do for bears?
Play dead.
Oh.
Go on then. Play dead. That's more like it.
Agatha?
Leonard.
It's not my name.
It's not my name either.
How did you...
I heard your transmission.
You did?
And after the fires, the flood, and the earthquake, and I thought it was all over. But my girls had already been infected by the SAD, and it almost got me too. Then I heard you on the radio. So, here I am. My girls are all gone now.
My boys are too. I'm sad.
I'm sad too. Can we sit down?
Together again, we're here, we're here. We're all together again, we're here, we're here. And who knows when we'll be all together again, singing all together again, we're here.